I have always been interested in the fact that Jesus said, I am the way. The ancient book that came 500 years before him talked about the way. It's quite an interesting concept. The way we're sort of pointed in a direction towards what is good. In Mark 4:39, he got up, rebuked the wind, and said to the waves, be quiet, be still. Then the wind died down, and it was completely calm. The ancient book of the way wrote this, become totally empty, let your heart be at peace. Amidst the rush of worldly comings and goings, observe how endings become beginnings. Things flourish each by each, only to return to the source, to what is and what is to be. To return to the root is to find peace. To find peace is to find fulfillment in one's destiny. To fulfill one's destiny is to be constant. To know the constant is called insight. Not knowing this cycle leads to eternal disaster. Knowing the constant gives perspective. This perspective is impartial. Impartiality is the highest nobility. The highest nobility is divine. Being divine, you will be at one with the way. Being at one with the way is eternal. The way is everlasting, not endangered by physical death. Amidst the rush of worldly comings and goings, I observe how all endings become beginnings.
Those who know me well know I'm known for raising hell. Got scars and I got stories. Can't believe it left to tell. Oh, it ain't hard to see that I ain't the man I want to be. But I try to love everyone God puts in front of me. And that's a life worth living. Well, I want to spend my days with the time we've given. So quick it slips away. And when I fly up to the sky, I hear my maker say, son, you're forgiven. That's a life worth living. There's a team that I can drive. Don't you know I'm gonna try? When I see a wild me in my young boy's eyes, I forgive like I'm forgiven. Pick him up when he falls down. Make sure he knows that his old man will always be around. That's a life worth living. The way I want to spend my days with the time we. So quick it slips away. When I fly up to the sky, I hear my maker say, son, you're forgiven. That's a life worth living. That's a life worth living. I may not live to be a home. Never see the seven wonders. Girl, as long as I got you here by my side, that's a life worth living. Well, I want to spend my days, it feels like heaven when you look at me that way. When I fly up to the sky, to hear my maker say, it's on your. That's a life worth living. So I'll keep on living this life worth living. Life worth living.